Now that's a fat cat. What could be even more extra than this hefty kitty? His over-the-top new owner.
I didn't think I could love like
that. 7-year-old Bruno, a 25-pound cat, went viral after the Right Way Rescue in Chicago posted his bio on its Facebook page.
My boyfriend and I were in the market to adopt a cat, and Right Way Rescue's post had already, I assume, started going a little bit viral because I had several friends who were sharing it. His pictures caught my eye and I just freaked out at my desk. I was like, that's our cat.
Bruno is not only big boned, he's also a polydactyl, meaning he has more toes than the average cat, making him quite special.
The post said that Bruno is extra and I am too, and I knew it wasn't going to be enough. So I wrote a letter of intent. My boss wrote me a letter of recommendation. I filmed interviews with me and my boyfriend and a tour of our home. And then I have this friend, Kathleen Gibson, who works for Second City here in Chicago, and she wrote the song, which we recorded, and then that was kind of it.
The original song about Bruno the Fat Cat worked. This is the shelter letting Lauren know her application was approved.
So I'm just calling to let you know that you have been approved to adopt Bruno. Yes, he is yours.
We found out this past Monday. I got a call at work that we were selected. And I was like kind of laugh crying for like 45 minutes. I just couldn't believe it.
Bruno has since moved in with Lauren and her boyfriend. I'm Kelly Nealon for InsideEdition.com.